there was a thunderstorm and the rain is falling, so I think we better go home. I'm just kidding, we ain't going anywhere. Hi guys, and welcome to Frosty's Bushcraft. I'm Frosty, your host, and it's another beautiful day. Thanks, Trev. Thanks for that. Come on. Jesus. come on. Check out my tarp tent. Not bad, right? Now, I know I'm a bit quiet today, but it's just so peaceful and calming that I didn't want to ruin it by talking all the time. I have to find firewood, luckily there's plenty. Make my fire and then make our lunch. And it's gonna be a feast, so I'm looking forward to it. And I have something new I jerry-rigged in a couple of minutes, so I hope it will turn out okay. See you in a bit. Oh, come on. Before I light my fire, I have to show you something. Look at this. This is an idea I got from another YouTuber. I'll put his link in description. And actually it's a really simple and really really clever idea. Sharpen your fire steel so it doesn't budge when you try to light your fire. This is in the way. So this is my new cooking kit, and I've got a how is this thing called actually? So this is my new cooking set. I've got a plate for baking, and I've got some steel cables. This one, as you can see, has been used many many times, and this part is new. And it's actually really simple to put together. And the reason I'm using a plate and not a grill is because with this I can cook directly over a fire, which is a big plus. So let me just put this. Perfect. So our lunch is finally finished and this one is for Tref. This one is not salty, so it's okay for him. Hey man.
Like it? That's good, right?
Now tell me this doesn't look perfect. This is perfect. And in a matter of 5 minutes the sky turned gray and it started raining. So yeah. It's gonna be a fun night. You hear that? That's thunder.
Tref, dodgy.
I love rain. Not so sure about the thunder.
Sydney. Miesto.
There is a thunderstorm and rain is falling, so I think we better go home. I'm just kidding, we ain't going anywhere.
I got it.
Yeah, I don't think the rain's gonna stop anytime soon, so might as well kick back and enjoy it. And if you like this video, I've got a bunch of others on my outdoor playlist, so be sure to check them out. The rain stopped for now, so I'm trying to get my fire burning again. So I can enjoy the rest of this evening. I need to get some more firewood, at least for a couple of hours. Okay, this is interesting. The tree fell down and its roots are giving new life. Pretty cool. Just waiting to see a pair of eyes. They are not drifts. Well, that looks cool. Okay guys, it's 11 p.m. and time to get some rest. This time there's no late night wisdom, it's just I'm tired and I need rest, and that's it. So see you guys in the morning. Tref. Like I wasn't even here. That's it for this video. I hope you like it. If you do, I'll see you next time. Peace. I keep forgetting my camera.